New York has a new edge. The High Line is now the city's most visited park, even beyond Central Park. And new development has been transforming the city. So what's behind the transformation? David Halle is co-author of the new book, New York's New Edge. And David, thank you for being here with us.
Thank you.
What is happening in New York and the area High Line? We're talking about beyond Central Park. What are New York's New Edge? Thank you for being with us. Have a great weekend. The next news.